Okay, this is the explanation for the mind-reading die. The secret is that numbers on opposite sides of a die always total 7. So whatever number he rolls, I subtract that from 7, and I know the number on the bottom. So if he rolls a 2, 7 minus 2 would be 5, and 5 would be on the bottom. If he rolls a 1, 7 minus 1 would be 6, and that's what's on the bottom. So this is a good one for the kids to practice their mental subtraction.